Yeah, I forgot my mic was muted. That's my bad. What's up, dude? So the thing about the cough is that I kind of always have it. Can't get my mic, or I can't get my camera to look halfway decent here. I have cystic fibrosis. So that's the only way that my body can like circulate the mucus out of my lungs, as gross as that sounds. So that's kind of the way, that's kind of how that has to happen. Ow. Get this going. So it may sound pretty bad, but it's pretty standard. Yeah.
Call it 12. So if two out of the...
Oh, we'll turn that off. But it's not too bad. I mean, I've had it since forever, so it's not... It doesn't bother me too much. Dude, what is on the menu today? What's up, everybody? Do my little half intro here. Oh yeah! Watch out! Watch out! The keyboard makes it through everything but the karate chops. That's what finally breaks the keyboard. So you guys, I am excited. Let's try not to. I feel like this is maybe just a little bit too close. Scoot this back just a little bit. There we go. This just a little bit. There we go. That's a little bit better. A little bit. I really need to work on my camera situation here. All things in time. All right, so what's on the menu? I've been excited about this one for a pretty long time. Ordered it last week. They roast on Mondays, so I couldn't get it, like, right away last week. But I've been sitting on it for almost a week now. Super excited to share it with you guys. It's a newer roaster in the Bay Area. They're based out of Oakland, I think. Or the roastery's out of Oakland. And it is called... I'll link to it in chat. My camera's gonna have a nightmare with this. Boom. What's up, F Muffin? It's called AKA Coffee. And today we'll be brewing up the Eibar Rojas. It is a Colombia coffee. And we'll get into all that fanciness here in a second. This is the link. We'll probably send this a couple of times in chat as people trickle in. If you wanted to check them out. Yeah, they're kind of an interesting story. They were branded under a different name and different colors, like, 2 years ago when they launched. And they actually got attacked by... Well, they didn't get attacked, but they got sent a cease and desist letter from a big corporate chain saying that their name was confusing with their name. really sad. So they ended up having to, like, stop what they were doing, rebrand, and now they're back as AKA Coffee. super cool team. They're actually from the Nordic... Coffee Alliance, I think is what it is. Or they're part of the Nordic Coffee Alliance. So they have a little bit of a different approach to roasting coffee compared to some of the other roasters who are like primarily US based, which I think is really super exciting. But they're all super nice. Their team is just super great people. And it's super unfortunate what happened to them, but now they've rebranded. They're back on the scene. they've been roasting again for a couple of months. But this is the first time I've been able to get my hands on their coffee. So, we're super excited. We'll have it up in the background here. I don't know. Yeah, it works. That works. So, we will try to really represent them well and get some delicious coffee brewed. We'll have to dial it in here on today's stream to kind of get some, to see what we can get out of it flavor-wise. But that is part of the fun of this whole, of the whole deal. Excuse me. So let's do it. We will probably, my grinder's dialed in for the single cup. We probably won't use the Chemex today. Just because I've been rocking the single cup thing and my grinder's dialed in for that, so the Chemex will have to wait till probably tomorrow, or I actually might do it tomorrow before the big raid night stream. Oh, well, thank you, Grigor. Actually, that's a pretty big compliment. I guess not really. Not really. I'm much more of a behind-the-bar barista making your coffee kind of person at the moment. I guess I haven't thought about it going for like as like a like going forward as like a career type outside of just making the coffee. But that's something I'll have to look into. That's super nice of you. Does this make things better or worse? That makes things worse. Does it? Better or worse? Yeah, we'll keep that off. That means my voice isn't too shrill coming over the microphones. That's a good thing. But yeah, so let's do it. So if you're super into coffee packaging, this bag is probably the coolest thing that you can get. One of the coolest things that you can get. The new hotness, as the kids call it.